lid, then insert the straw like this. We need to put clay on both of the straws so that air does not escape. We need to seal the straw like this. Then we need to add water to both the halves. One more fountain, you can add more water to the red jar. You guys see the fountain? See, from straw it's coming, from down. What happened, guys? The blue water from the blue jar emptied out through the straw, reducing the air pressure of the blue jar, forcing the red water to move through the straw and forming a fountain.